In today's day and age where fake news and real news blend, where you don't know what's paid for and what isn't, what better than a credible award to stand for the ethics of journalism? And who better than the guide team that reviews restaurants anonymously throughout the year to be the judge? We bypassed a celebrity jury because we believe the winners are our celebrities themselves.
I've grown up with Midday from being a boy. It's been a part of my life for sure, and I think with lots of other Mumbaikers also. It feels good being reviewed by Midday, and especially, you know, with no strings attached. It's a great feeling.
Midday has helped both my mother care. So closing ka bare mein bhi bahut badhiya laga hai aur opening ka din mein bhi bahut aid kiya tha. I'm extremely thankful to Midday being a nominee to the award.
मला खूप आनंद होत आहे की आपलं आगरी तडका हे छोटंसं रेस्टॉरंट एवढ्या मोठ्या प्रेस्टिजियस अवॉर्डसाठी नॉमिनेट झालं.
When I found out that somebody from Midday came to my house and I didn't even know about it, it just really impressed me.